There are three key developments we're watching. The first is this phenomenon of income inequality. Globally, actually income has become more equal, but locally, it has become a lot more unequal. And because politics is
local,
it shows up, you know, in voters' drive, hollowing out of mainstream politics, social tensions, and even geopolitical difficulties. So that's one important development. The next one is, I think for investors, rather troublesome, which is the low asset yields. We have seen that in interest rates, global bond yields have essentially crashed. Lots of bonds, in fact, one third of global bonds are negative yielding. For investors, that pose quite a challenge in terms of generating future returns. And the last being technology, which is both challenging as well as offering a lot of opportunities. So this is where we have seen the rise of a lot of tech companies, and whether, you know, we could see, I guess, some sort of overlap between tech and traditional companies. And as investors, that's probably where we can find a lot of opportunities as well.